for this past 2 weeks alone, there were verification of new capabilities acquired by both the Philippine Air Force PAF and the Philippine Army PA, which are being sought after for quite some time after delays hampered both projects. Both capabilities were not presented by either service branches nor the armed forces of the Philippines AFP or the Department of National Defense DND to the media, and were just quietly put into service. For the Philippine Air Force, it now has a new air-to-ground missile capability in the form of Raytheon AGM-65 Maverick missiles, while the Philippine Army with their RPG-7 assault weapon, one of the PAF's FAR-50PH Fighting Eagle armed with an inert AGM-65 G2 Maverick air-to-ground tactical missile, as seen during the PAF's anniversary last 4th of July, 2017. The Maverick missiles were acquired by the Philippine Air Force under the FSAR Lift Munitions Lot 2 Acquisition Project, which was a direct contracting project with Raytheon Missile Systems Company based in Tucson, Arizona. The contract is worth ₱3.316 billion to deliver the AGM-65 G2 variant of the Maverick missile, including LA-117 launch rails and inert rounds, plus a support package. The Raytheon AGM-65 G2 Maverick is among the latest variants of the Maverick family of air-to-ground tactical missile used mainly by the US military and friendly nations. It was first introduced in the early 1970s with the US Armed Forces, and is very much combat-proven and boasts an average kill accuracy of 93%. It has an imaging infrared seeker, carrying a 300-pound WDU-24/B penetrating blast fragmentation warhead, and is configured not just for anti-bunker structure use, but can also be used for anti-tank operations. It can also be used by the Philippine Air Force against ships and naval targets, and other ground targets of interest. Raytheon also confirmed that it is accuracy of up to 1 meter. While the effective range is classified, publicly available information refers that it can be effective up to 20 kilometers. Although Max Defense believes it could be more since this is usual protocol for manufacturers to not fully disclose the actual capability of their missile products. Max Defense noted this in a previous blog discussing the acquisition of Spike ER missiles for the Philippine Navy. While the only PAF aircraft capable of carrying the Maverick is a FAR-50PH Fighting Eagle, any of the candidates of the PAF's future multi-role fighter acquisition project from the Western world, including the Saab JAS-39 Gripen, Lockheed Martin F-16V Viper and Boeing F-18EF Super Hornet, are also capable of firing the Maverick missile.